Hey guys, welcome to episode 40 of Pokemon Black. Last time I left you, we were stuck at this chasm, which I don't know how to get over, so we're gonna try this. And apparently you can do this. You can just not fall in. Just not. And you make it over. So, this guy doesn't want to battle us, so let's see. I've been carrying two Pokemon fossils, but they're just so heavy. Would you take one of them off my hands? And you can choose one of these fossils. You can choose the cover fossil or the plume fossil. The cover fossil gives you a water and rock Pokemon, Tortuga, which looks like a turtle Pokemon. And the plume fossil gives you this extinct flying Pokemon. It's a flying and rock type. So I actually want the turtle Pokemon. So I'll take the cover one. Oh, you like the cover fossil? I heard it is a fossil of a Pokemon that used to swim in the ancient sea. And you can go to Nacrine City and revive this fossil. So yeah. So the museum in Nacrine City, I hear Pokemon can be restored from fossils there. Cause Lenora loves bones and fossils. And this worker, he notices you. Trainer, you still can't move ahead cause there's so much sand. I will do my best to remove the sand. Give me a second. So, down there you can't go because there's too much sand. So, the only thing we can do is head out, I guess. And I will restore the fossil, but I'm going to do it at a later date. I'll do it at a later date. I will show you guys the fossil revival. It's kind of a dilemma. But kind of not, actually. So, yeah, I'll show you guys in another vid when I revive the fossil. Quit having Intimidate. Jeez, just have Moxie ability. Tired of that Intimidate. So, yes. The only thing we can do is to head out and wait. So, yep, looks like we have to go towards Nimbasa City now. The new city, Nimbasa City. So, yes, gotta go through the sand, which I don't want to. And here's Dwebble. I already caught one, so, yeah. As long as we don't bump into any Sandile, I am perfectly happy. Because they are just really annoying me right now. Dang it.